Hello friends, welcome to the session. I am Alka. We are going to discuss matrices. We have to add the two given matrices. Our first matrix is cos square x, sin square x, sin square x, cos square x. And our second matrix is sin square x, cos square x, cos square x, and sin square x. Now let's start with the solution. We'll add the corresponding elements of the given matrices. This will give us cos square x plus sin square x, and this sin square x plus cos square x, then sin square x plus cos square x, and cos square x plus sin square x. Now, as we all know that sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1, therefore, in place of cos square x plus sin square x, we can write 1. We get 1, 1, 1, 1 as the resultant matrix. So, this is the required answer. Hope you understood it and enjoyed the session. Goodbye and take care.